Now, we are joined here by a special guest. This is Aaiden Diggs, Stefon Diggs' nephew. Aiden, buddy, what do you think is going to happen today? Who's going to win?
I think it's going to be Buffalo because they have a better advantage because this offseason, they have, like during training camp, you know, the players grow up and get better. So I really think the Bills have a better advantage because throughout the year, you know, that connection with Josh and Stefon, yeah, that's a good connection. So those two connections are really powerful. So that's why I think the Bills got a win.
That's a great job, Aiden. Hey. We got to have you on next week, man. That was awesome.
Hey, I'll say this. I couldn't hear because the music is so loud, but I guarantee you it was better than anything we said over the last hour.
It was fantastic. Good job, Aiden. Thanks, man.
For Matt, for Thad, for Tim, for Heather back in the studio. I'm Josh. Thanks for watching Buffalo Kickoff Live.
And for Aiden.